So for this question here, we use the formula pH is equal to pKa plus the log of the concentration of...